Yeah, we got a little teary-eyed cracking up about something.
About what?
You really want to know?
Yes!
I finished my water, and I got a new one. And sometimes we go into like crazy diva actor funny mode where I crumple it up, throw it at somebody, and start whining for a new water bottle, and I hold my hand up for it to be filled with a new one.
Talk about this movie. Let's go for it. Tell us about
it. Yeah, let's do it. It's a movie.
Perfect synopsis.
It's a movie.
Perfect.
It's film's American Assassin. It's the 11th book in a series of 15 or 16 at this point, I believe, of Vince Flynn novels. My character's Mitch Rapp.
Oh my God.
Before the next interview.
And get them some more waters, some new waters.
Am I shiny? Am I shiny? Where's my anti-shine?
See you later, guys.
My anti-shine.
So thank you for doing this. Loads of great fight scenes in the film. What was your favorite to shoot?
Favorite fight scene was... I like a lot of them for different reasons. The boat, the end boat fight's great because it's, you know, two guys getting tossed around, but also trying to kill each other.
Either fight Mitch Rapp or have your past and future internet browsing history revealed to everyone.
189% fight Mitch Rapp.
How do you feel about putting pineapple on a pizza?
I am not a fan of pineapple on a pizza. I'm not.
That's the correct answer.
Oh, really?
Why don't you like it?
Why don't I like it? I just don't like it. I'm actually adamantly against it. Like, this is something I feel strongly about, so it's actually not a totally inappropriate question.
Settle an office debate that we have in the UK.
Mm-hmm.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
That is not a debate you guys have in the UK.
Apparently it is.
There's no universe where people here think a hot dog is a sandwich.